Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 13. And I'm chasing these guys down. Still. Hopefully, this will be it. You are in here, right? Good. Man, I wanna. Not you, but. Let's disband 4 units, yeah. Let's do that. And that'll be most of a new army. Can you? No. What? Can you? No. I've done all the targets, most of them for here. I have split up some of the human factions to go after the Bray Herd right here, I think.
For the wisdom.
So let's fine. Let's see what's going on. Or maybe with that Bard army or something like that. And then a lot of us are going after Archaon, who is still running, which I think is, I don't know. Wasn't expecting it. You know? That's the armies of chaos. They should be just, oh well. No biggie. The top knots. Still running around. Oh, and that's a Bray Herd chaos army. That's kind of unsettling. Okay. Yeah, see? Oh, against the Bard. Give it to the opposing clan, so they want me to go after him. You need to, might as well, I can't even do that.
Onward.
Go here.
Time for a reckoning.
And let's move here. We're gonna protect the one we got. Might as well. Oh, is he here? Okay. You go, your backup. That's an interesting army.
The axe thirsts for war. Anad.
This is a better army.
Shoulder axes, lads.
Alright, here we go.
The clan demands war.
There we go. What do we got? What do we got? Plus 20 missile resistance? Just give it to him. No, actually. Give it to excuse me. Him, yeah. Why not? Okay. Backup armies coming with Chaos Trolls. A Hell Cannon. Some Chaos Spawn. A lot of cavalry. Not much in the way of infantry. But chosen with great weapons, and that's not pleasant. Who is this? Sun Eater. Ooh. I only have the one. Oh man, what's up with that?
For the wisdom of the layer.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, what is that? That's why, son of a. Oh man, well, F me. That's not good at all. I did not see that that's the route that we're going to take. We might lose that. Damn. Alright, I'm not happy about this.
Beards in belts.
What do you... Okay.
One rug.
We need to continue to move up. Gotta deal with that Bray Herd. Which is right here. You. How about this? You. Above ground. You. Come above ground and move right here. This guy. Let's attack. Yeah. We're not calling on the allies. The vampire counts are joining anyway. Doesn't matter.
Time for a reckoning.
You. Here. You. here.
Ready, axes.
Let's fight this, just for funsies. They're in a neat spot, and they have some chaos units we need to prepare ourselves against, or at least dealing with. Really, I'm not happy about that guy going out into the water after Archaon and the Sun Eater. It should have been 3 armies to his 2, and I could have stomped them. Now it's 1 army to his 2. Oh well. We'll deal with this. We have to take out that other that Chaos Bray herd to win as well. So let's do the Quarrelers right behind. Cool. Yeah, these organ guns are fun. On this side, up here. And then what I'll do is, you guys will do the back one here, and you one here. You guys fall in a little further. A little further back. And I'll send you here. What are you? You go here. And Control G, there we go. Let's move like so. And you guys go there. And then you, all of you, come over here. You two, come here. You might as well join them over here. Ooh, we've got air power. Serious air power. Check this out. Let's go here. Let's you guys go here. You guys go here. Oh man. I need to start having backup armies of gyrocopters. Oh, that'd be so sick. Because look, they're actually going to get in. I might be onto something. Anyway, we need to get to the organ guns. Oh, they do have 2 Krygors. Okay, so you guys kill this one. That's cool. You guys get ready to kill the other one. You guys. Right there. Just keep moving. Except you. Go, go, go. What's okay, they're going, I guess. Ah, oh, Jesus. Man, they're good with those. Come on. Come on, guns. Come on, guns. Back. I want to force them into a odd position. Go that way. I want to get this one with these gyrocopters. Go after him. Fuck it. Look at that. Lord Jesus. Ugh. They're doing well. Let's pause it. You, and you are almost in range. Actually, let's split the difference. You and you. Shoot at him. You and you. Shoot there. Shoot there. And that one, there, there, go. Back lines, hit that. Go like so. There we go. Okay, we're gonna bomb the shit out of this guy. Come on, come on. Shoot it. No, anything? There we go. There we go. Go, go, go. Okay, hang on. Guns. Here. You. Here. You. Here. Go after them. You two. Come after this group. The rest of you. No, how about the rest of you go after him? Those organ guns. You two, move in. It's time to go. You go. Go, go, go. Alright, here we go. Excuse me. Are we even hitting this guy? Alright. Corollers, go in. Time to move. You guys have got to do something. You. Alright, he's in him. We're going to start using the corollers on this guy too. Because he's just fucking wrecking. They're shooting off on him. I don't know if it's working though. Shaking. Very tired. Come on, keep going. Keep going. Come on. Your Bray Herd's falling apart. You're gonna die. Oh, is he still throwing? God, if he is. Guns. Nope, they quit. They're done. Nice. Oh, these guys. Can we take one of these? I want to take him down. I know I usually don't hunt anything down, but... Oh, come on, guys. Come on, so close. I guess not. Oh, well. Oh, man. Tough losses. Tough losses. Those two guys, 80 kills. Man. Okay, good. Man, I think I'm losing my voice. They're gone. Dead, dead, dead. Okay.
Yes.
We're in allied territory, so I'm just gonna move closer. He's getting attacked.
For the wisdom of the land. Yes. One rug.
Let's. Anything? I don't know.
Send me to
There's
vengeance.
Thorgrim. That's kind of cool. Hang on a second, guys. Excuse me. Man, I think I am losing my voice. That's not good.
Never.
This is going to be nasty. I don't want to deal with that.
For the wisdom.
Okay, I was down here moving stuff up. That's what I was doing. Allied army. Coming after him.
Summon me.
Let's get here at the top of this ridge. And you come this way. We'll upgrade you. And... Slayer Shrine? No, I can do something over here. Yeah. Here, though. I Let's do some public order since it's way down here. I'm gonna keep actually right there just on the off chance. Let's recruit him. Can I recruit any more heroes? No. Oh man. I'm so upset about that. And there we go. We'll do that. That's an army. Boom. Done. That's got one more turn. Nice. Am I moving anything up? I am. Moving you up. That's Ungrim. You, I guess you're going to start moving up now. And I have one army moving to the side. Just in case. And you are sitting here. I don't have any more lords to recruit. Alright, start an army there. Okay. Okay. We're doing good. I guess. It's in this turn. We got a skill point. Let's make you a route marcher. Okay, here we go. Where are you guys going? Don't attack me. Okay. I can't. Oh, auto resolve. Decisive defeat? What? Okay, well, we gotta fight this now. Oh, I didn't put the banners on. I'm just upset because. Okay. That's alright. That's fine. I'm gonna smash this dude. Man, we're gonna. Ooh, I'm so upset. I've got 607 dwarf allies coming in. They always want the fodder army. They have wronged us. Come up here. I'm gonna grab you three, put them back here, grab you guys, and spread it out. Quarrelers. You're just regular old quarrelers. Ugh. So bad. You guys behind. You two. To the front. Start battle pause. Oh man, you guys are not gonna do well. Here. Shit. You guys come in. You guys come in. Okay, reinforcements coming up on the side. Oh, guess what, bitch? Gotcha. Hang on and pause it again. You. Create a front line, you. Come here. Come on, give me some. Come here. There we go, thunders. Pause. Thunders. Light up into those chaos knights. Flamers. Come here. Play. Thunders. End of those chaos knights. Hang on. Pause. Gyrocopters. Hit this guy. If I fucking waste him. Go, go, go. Hang on. Now go. Go get another one. Hang on. Pause it. thunder, thunder, thunder. Yeah. The Sun Eater. Shoot the Sun Eater. Oh, you three. Oh, man. Hit this. Oh, man. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, one more. There we go. Oh, man, this is tough. Oh, look at that. Look at those flamethrowers melting down. Oh, they're gonna get hit. Oh, they got hit. Fucking cavalry came and wiped me out from the side. And my guys are not gonna make it. They're holding the front line. I'm doing everything I can to just take down Sun Eater. Oh, Sun Eater's getting raped. Move back into the Chaos Knights, General. Let them hold the front lines. Oh, look, they're all down, clustered up over here. Okay, shoot this Chaos Knight group over here. You, come over here to the Chaos Knights. Oh, this sucks. They're shooting Sun Eater, so, man. Sun Eater took off! Yes! Yes! Oh, dude, we got Sun Eater gone! I don't know if it's really gonna matter, but oh yeah, come on guys. Ah, they're not doing well. My whole army is getting fucking trounced. This sucks, but I took Sun Eater. Oh man, I wish those fire guys had gotten a good few shots off. No luck though. Okay, here we go. You guys, let me group you up. Mm-hmm. I know you're withdrawing. Let's do these chosen. Come up here. Come on. There you go. We're gonna start nailing them down. I want to start dropping anything I can. And they're clustered over here around the general. I'm gonna try and save the general. Come on. They're coming at you. They're coming at you, man. Turn around and shoot. Get a volley off. One volley. That's all I want. There you go. Nice, nice, nice. Good shot. Good shot. That was a good volley. Good volley. Okay, here comes reinforcements, guys. Let's get this group. Right there. Here we go, here we go. Just regular stuff. Alright, alright. Let me pause. Let me see. Where's everybody going? Okay. You guys. You gotta come in like so. Quarrelers. You're on Chaos Knight duty.
Yes.
So are you guys. You're on Chaos Knight duty. Take them out. 8 Thunderers left in that group. Take them. Alright, they're trying to regroup. My general's still alive. Oh, he's a beast. Go, man. Come on, come on. Move forward. Come on, come on. There we go. Okay, hang on. Alright, you four need to move up and start shooting at the chosen. Okay, you need to move up, go after that chaos spawn. You two need to stay right here. Along. You guys come fill up this gap.
War of vengeance.
Actually, those chaos knights. Right here. Those Chaos Knights.
Dwarf warriors! For the ancestors! Dwarf warriors!
Go there.
For the
You, hit there. You, go there. You, go after them. Oh man, their charge is nasty. Okay, you guys. You and you. You're just going to just move here. Just keep moving. You two. Nice. Okay, we got him. That's it. Oh. Nasty. Man, my backup took a lot of kills. Oh, I had 607. That was, Okay, well, Sun Eater's dead. That's a plus. That was his reinforcements, so... Nothing actually done. Oh, there's zero left. Fire? Okay, cool. Fire guys made it. Okay, Sun Eater's gone. Nice. Okay. Oh, Archaon wants to play, huh? And I can only auto-resolve. You cocksucker. Close defeat. We've got to go after him. We've got to go after him. This is it. This is what we need. We gotta kill. Oh, and the Bray Herd. Fucker. Totally forgot about the Bray Herd. Goddamn top knots. Yeah, screw you, Vary. Oh, man. Yep. Okay, here we go. Let's look at my diplomacy, make sure everybody's going after somebody. Ooh, not everybody has a target. Here's a wall target. Boom. You are after him. You come after him. Hawkland, you guys switch it up. Go here. Ostermark, come here. Ostland, come here. Vampire counts. Go here, yeah. Okay, the vampires are going after the Bray Herd. That's cool. You. Can you make it here? Yeah. You. No. Cannot make it there, huh? Doesn't matter. Where is Archaon going? You. I can't. That sucks. Because he's already fought, that's why. Okay, so maybe. Maybe. Where's that closest army? That's you, huh? And you've got two more right behind you. Here. Let's upgrade him, or level him up. Let's do triangulation for some reason. Let's start doing this. All of you, come here. You.
It is time.
There. And there. What I'll do is I'm gonna move you. And come here. You. I'm gonna upgrade. And do that. Ah.
Summon me if you dare.
I wish I could get him closer. This is the only spot that's our territory though.
Yes.
Let's move you here. and upgrade this place. Give it that, and give you that. Nice. Okay. Now let's start moving all my forces. Those are moved. What? You haven't been.
I'm not gonna die standing here.
You're good. Where's that other force? I got one right.
Summon me here. If you dare.
Going this way. Making sure everything's good. We look straight over here. Alright, let's come back down. Black Crag. No. Here.
One rug.
You're done? Good. There. You. Okay. I've got one. Where can I produce an army at? Oaken Hammer, huh? What can I make here?
Time for a reckoning. The axe thirsts for war.
Okay, now what? Okay, here we go. I got access to some good stuff. Ooh, 11 turns. Ho ho ho. That's rough. Ooh, that's rough. 11 turns. Yikes. Okay. Alright. Come on, Archaon. Let me catch you in the tunnels. Damn it. It's okay. It's alright. I still gotta move stuff up. Ooh, did he disappear? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Okay. We're chasing him down. Here. You. Here. You. God, I should have moved you. You here. You guys, what are you doing?
Time for a reckoning.
You're gonna come and hang out right there. You are gonna start actually moving this way. Same with, where's Ungrim?
It is time.
You're coming. You.
On to glory for the ancestors.
You are gonna move here.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
Now I'm gonna decline that attack. But I did discover the ambusher, it which means time. I'll go like this, and then. Oh. He's in march stance.
My axe thirsts.
How do I get him out of that? I can't unmarch him. Oh man. He's already moved a bit, hasn't he? Son of a bitch. Oh, I fucked that up, didn't I?
Onward.
Well,
by the comet.
Damn. I really fuckered that one up.
The slayer in me seeks death.
Okay. Well, start moving my other army in.
For the wisdom of Valea.
Can I move you? No.
It's in belts.
Here. You're building.
Time for a reckoning.
I guess you're moving.
Moving.
Where's the one that's up here? And why aren't the rest of you guys, you know, doing your thing? Oh well. No, can't we put one there? Alright, well, let's start building with what I got. Not a whole lot, is there? Upgrade that. Still not ready there. Uh-oh. We're looking pretty good. I think I went through it all already. Okay. End this turn. Alright, next turn I can capture this. Maybe. Maybe. He's gone. Man, they're fleeing back into the Chaos Waste. The Bray Herd's out and about, though. I got the vampires on them. I haven't been paying attention to the top knots. I mean, I should do that. I would probably be smart. Oh, never mind. That's fine. Okay. Oh, where is this cocksucker going?
What's the glory for the ancestors? Move.
Was that him? That is him.
For the wisdom of the layer.
There. And then you.
Summon me if you dare.
And come like this and go like that and colonize. Nice. Come here. And get that going. And get that going. Sweet. Sweet.
The axe thirsts for war.
So actually, what I'll do is move you here. Grab you. Move you here. And I'll actually set him there until he's full up. And then those three can hunt down. Oh, man. And then Ungrim will join from below. Oh, no. He's playing with the Bray Herds.
Moving.
Right here.
Onward.
Let's change your stance.
My axe thirsts for war.
Let's change your stance again here. Okay. Oh, they've intercepted me. One guy. Two Minotaurs. Minotaurs with shields. Lot of infantry. I think I've got this. I think I can take this. I really do. I think those are the only missile infantry he has. Okay. You guys, secondary, you guys in the back, you here, group, start battle pause, like so, and speed it up. Shit. And play. Hang on.
Pluralize. Shoot the Wessex.
Okay, we're just gonna take out something. These spearmen with shields. That'll be a good start. Look at that. Focus fire. Now pause. Thank you. Move everyone forward. Like so. You three are gonna come back like that. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go. What's slipping past my defenses? Nothing so far? Oh. Plug this hole. Okay, now pause. Corollers. Take him out. Actually, half here, half here. We're done over there. We got him. He's good. All right. Boom, 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 boom. This guy. You get in here and get on him. You go. Come on. You're moving after him. Go. Alright, we're taking down his... Shit. Nice move. Nice move. We got his archers. They're almost done. So then, switch it up. Minotaurs with shields. Switch it up. Great Axe Infantry. Oh! Oh, come on, come on. There you go. Oh, yeah! Nice, nice, nice. Good stuff. Alright, we're getting some good shots over here. Minotaurs with shields going down. What side do I want to send you on? Hit these guys here with shields. Oh man, we're getting hit hard. We're getting hit hard.
For the High King.
You come over here. You come over here. You two. Here. The Minotaurs.
It is a reckoning.
You. Shit. Okay, we're good over there. We're good over there. Come over there. Hit him. You. Come on. Go. Oh, man. You. That way. You. That way. Go, go, go. Do something, guys. You two. Those Minotaurs. You. Those Minotaurs. Go. Oh, chaos is tough. My general's taking it, though. He's toughing it out. We need to keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Don't stop. Keep moving. Don't stop. Keep moving. Come on. Come on. You, turn around. You, turn around. Hit him. You, keep going. You, keep going. You too. Go. You. Go. Go. Come on, guys, keep moving. There we go. Good lord. In battle. Bray herds. Tough sons of bitches. Close victory. I don't like that. Intercepted me. Nice, got the grudge though. Enemies killed. And this was you who got it, so let's do Route Marcher. And then you, nope.
Yes.
Yes. What about? Oh. How about here? And then what about you, big boy? Nice. And we'll just auto resolve that. Nope. Dead. You. Shit. I don't like that.
My axe thirsts for war.
Shit. Come down here.
Let us be about this.
Okay. And give you route marcher too. Why not? They're after Prague. I need everyone after him. What are you guys doing? Okay, come on. Can you attack the Bray herd? There's Prince Sigvold. Okay. We're gonna send three after you. We're gonna send three after you. Oh man, I didn't realize we had rebel uprisings. Okay. Bastonia, you're gonna come and help with those. Oh man. Come on guys. Time to go. Empire. You're after the Bray herd. Haverland. One here. You guys here. You guys here. You guys here. And vampires. You go after Archaon. Okay. So that's what I'm doing.
I and that.
Okay, that's everyone here. We've moved, right? Can I?
What?
No. Okay. Just double checking, making sure we got all this. Good. Everybody's got a chore, a job to do. Where's Ungrim? That's what I want to know. Did I move him? Oh, he's lost up in here now, isn't he? There he goes. Okay. Do we have an army here? I do.
It is time.
It is time.
Moving.
Let's start going that way.
To war. Ready.
To war.
As the High King commands.
To war.
The axe thirsts for war.
Fuck it, we'll get two. Yeah. Okay, there's one uprising.
Yes.
And you come right here. You keep moving. Now that that's done. You here, you here, Haverland, nice. Come after Sigvold, Osland, come after the Bray herd. Thank you. Man, I get to command most of the forces. Alright, I'm gonna call it there. Oh, wait. Yes. That. And then you need skill points. There we go. Man. So close. There's one rebel uprising I gotta take out. This is the Bray herd. We're gonna retreat from this. And attack me with all three. Let's auto-resolve that. Let's do this. Oh, where you going, buddy? Okay, Archaon's back down. He's on the ground. Sweet. Okay. What do we got? What do we got, guys? There you go. Zufbar, come to my rescue. Oh, you want some too, huh? An ambush? Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna auto-resolve this. Crap. Well, doesn't that suck? Okay, okay. Don't worry. We got this. It's my turn now. Okay, good confederation. I can dig that. Good, good. Okay. And then... we're actually going to move you here, and then move you through here. Are you done? No, but soon. You still don't have anything. Okay, so go in. And just... there. You've been waiting long enough anyway. You're going to stay... keep all that down there.
What?
Keep you there. So the next obvious choice is to stick you right here and camp and to take you you right here. And you,
let us begin.
Okay, I guess it's you. Oh no. So you come off a route march. You come here. You.
For the wisdom of the layer.
Oh, nice. I can do this. And then I can do this. And auto-resolve this. Yeah. Good. That portion of the Bray Herd is done. Right?
The Slayer in me seeks.
Oh, that's Sigvald the Magnificent. Okay. So you'll get that. And then you will get this. You got an upgrade. Hey, guy. Range, cool. And then you.
Yes.
You got an upgrade too. All right.
Ready. To war.
And you in camp.
For war.
You guys can't. That's fine. You don't have much. And there's Archaon. You. Okay, well that's... that's something. You go here. Here.
For the wisdom of Valea.
Ah, damn it. Here.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
Here.
We march for the wisdom
well,
of the layer.
That's fine. I can still take him. Is that everything?
Summon
actually,
me
let me just
dare.
Move him a little bit closer. Just in case.
Oh,
I really should do Thorgrim.
Move
yep.
The front.
There we go. Come on, let me get Archaon. And let's call this an episode and win. Come on, warriors. Oh, there's that other one. Yeah, that's okay. We're so close. I kind of want to just keep going until we get it. Ooh, they might be coming. Let's do this. Where'd he go?
time for a reckoning.
This is so stupid. He runs like a bitch. You know, yes. How am I supposed to win when he keeps running away?
Let's just be about this.
Oh, that's frustrating. So frustrating. Nope. Sorry, not that. I want this. Oh man. Okay, everybody's coming after Archaon. Come on. Okay.
To war.
Let's see if I can go here. And you. Right here. Here.
Shoulder axes, lads.
Here.
Move. And
okay, I got two out in the water coming for you. Where are you gonna go? I probably missed moving a bunch of people, but damn, guys. So that's where he's gonna go. Okay, let's move these up in. We gotta corner him. He's gonna let the scaling go. Okay. So let's do this. You're gonna come up here. You. Come on. You are gonna come here. Nice. You.
Onward.
You're Ungrim. Come up here. You. You're in camping. Okay, he's gonna do that for a while.
My axe thirsts for war.
You're all gonna encamp, actually.
Grudges will be settled. Summon me if you dare.
Just to replenish. They've got to. I know Kislev's not happy about that, but fuck 'em.
My axe thirsts for war.
Not mine. Okay, time to start moving you. Time to start moving you too. You're going. You're done. Okay, there we go. Trying to move out as much of an army, secondary force as I can, since they're playing ring around the fucking Rosie.
One rug. One rug.
You are gonna come here. You are gonna come here. There. Okay, someone's got a skill point. Route Marcher. That's who it is. Go. Okay, what are the warriors doing? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fuck the scaling and fuck the Varg. Don't care about them. Let's take Archaon down and I think we'll be good. Actually, we gotta take Sigvold down too.
One rug.
Okay, so
by the
you
will.
And you.
My axe thirsts for war.
You come. You attack him.
To slay oathbreakers.
You attack him. No, no, what?
To war.
Okay, you attack him, please.
What?
Let come us here. Be about this. And attack. Oh, what?
On to glory for the ancestors. Yes.
You're kidding me.
My axe thirsts for war. Summon me if you
interesting.
Dare.
Okay, well. Doesn't yes. that suck? Come on, intercept him. Underway.
Beards in belts.
No.
For the wisdom of the layer. Beards in belts.
You. And
beards
you.
In belts.
Here
in belts.
And here.
Glory for the
I don't know why. He's gonna slide in through here, and hopefully we can catch him with that. All right. What do I have? You go there.
Onward.
You are here. You come in through there. I'm gonna leave you here just because they are not happy. Let's see. What's the wall target? Prince Sigvold? Okay. Prince Sigvold. I'll leave Bretonnia and the rest of them free to do whatever it is that they want. Okay, you move up. I'm gonna say that's everyone and just go.
What?
Oh, Shatter Sword's finally moving up in the world, Mr. Sitting at Death Gorge. He was from early in the campaign. Ah, God. All right, guys. I think I'm gonna call it here. I don't think we're gonna get it this episode, and it's getting late. So, oh well.
Ask your favor, and I will check with it.
Cool trade agreement, nice. Anyway, yeah. Let me know what's going on, and if there's a better way for me to do this, kind of instead of playing Ring Around the Rosie, let me know. Ooh, that's cool. Let's do that. Okay. Anyway, guys. I'll see you later. Hope you liked it.